I think this is artist's conk. I found it growing on this dead log here. So I'm going to take it home and identify it, but based on being able to make that K there, I'm guessing that it is. So it's got a lot of medicinal qualities to it, so I might identify it and then try to make some tea with it. Pretty sure this is turkey tail, so I'm going to pick some of this and identify it. And if it is, then I'll add it to the tea that I was going to make with the artist conk. Another medicinal mushroom here.